upon a time, when Jack was little, he wanted to be with his mommy all the time and was frightened she would go away.
Later, when he was a little bigger, he wanted to be away from his mommy and was frightened that she wanted him to be with her all the time. When he grew up, he fell in love with Jill and wanted to be with her all the time and was frightened she would go away.
When he was a little older, he didn't want to be with Jill all the time.
He was frightened that she wanted him to be with her all the time. And that she was frightened he didn't want to be with her.
Jack frightens Jill he will leave her. Because he is frightened she will leave him.